Big Brother Naija reality show on Wednesday shut down. The reality show stopped airing around 3 p.m. with an apology message for a break in transmission. This is the first time since the beginning of the reality show that viewers will experience such blank screen. The message on the designated channel 198 on DSTV for BBNaija says, "Apologies for the break in transmission. We will be back soon." The live transmission, however, returned after much wait by viewers all around Africa.